funny, mysterious talk. Subscribe now.
Unidentified creatures are seen around the world fairly regularly. However, it's rare that these creatures are ever captured on camera, especially by complete accident. From a mythological sea creature to a real-life dragon, here are five giant, unexplainable creatures that were caught on camera by complete mistake. Number 5. The Ninjin is a humanoid sea creature believed to have originated in Japanese folklore. However, on multiple occasions, this mysterious species of creature has been captured on camera, and rather strangely, often by military vessels. The creatures are typically white in color, with an estimated length of 100 feet. The creatures are most commonly seen with arms and legs, just like a human, though some have been seen with mermaid-like tails. It's commonly reported that the only defined features are prominent eyes and a mouth. In fact, in one report, military crew members aboard a submarine thought that they were witnessing a strangely shaped enemy vessel, though recognized the creature as a living being strictly based on its facial features. These sightings seem to most frequently occur at night, making most of these creatures extremely difficult to capture on camera. Though in the following videos, crew members have managed to do just that. Both videos were captured aboard an ocean vessel and captured the supposed Ninjin creature by complete mistake. Take a look. Number 4. In this next video, a man aboard a cable car in Greenwich accidentally captured video of a strange, unidentified sea creature. The animal is an extremely long distance away, so it's hard to make out any distinct features of the beast, making it that much more mystifying. However, one thing is for sure, whatever this is, it is absolutely huge. Number 3. In this next video, a camera was sent down to inspect the shaft of an oil rig when it managed to capture an extremely odd creature on video. The strange being hardly even looks like a living creature at all, though many speculate that it could be a strange type of jellyfish, or even a whale placenta. However, neither of these theories seem to immediately fit, as there are strange blobs and shapes seen on the creature's skin that don't seem to be characteristics of either a placenta or a jellyfish. However, scientists have recently explained that it is, in a way, actually both. The creature is known as a placental jellyfish, also known as, well, the name you see on screen. This specific type of jellyfish is usually seen in the Atlantic Ocean, sometimes over 5,000 feet below sea level. This creature is truly strange and is extremely rare to be captured on video. Have a look. Number 2. A man was recently filming a thunderstorm in his local area when he captured what appears to be a dragon on camera. And no, you didn't hear that incorrectly, this appears to be video evidence of an actual dragon. There are countless videos such as this on the internet at the moment, all of which appear to be faked in some capacity. However, this one certainly does not appear to be. The pixels all match up, the frame rates are consistent, and the lighting appears to be completely genuine. Have a look and let us know your thoughts in the comments. Number 1. An explorer from Australia captured footage of what he claims is a giant Nephilim on camera. Nick Malicki, also known as the Nephilim Hunter, says that he didn't notice the creature until reviewing the footage hours later at home. He says, "Normally I know the smell of these things, but one of the guys had a flaming torch, so I couldn't catch the scent over the smell of kerosene." In the video, we can see the creature taking shelter in an alcove inside of a cave. When the camera is pointed toward the creature, you can see it attempt to shield its eyes from the bright light. Even stranger is that if you look extremely closely, you may be able to make out what some believe is a second creature, lurking behind the larger one, possibly a baby Nephilim. Nick believes that the creature was likely around 10 feet tall if it were standing upright. Take a look at the creature in the following video, but be warned, the audio is impressively terrible. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, be sure to click that like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe and click that notification bell to keep updated with our videos.